The Battle of Lexington and Concord. How it started. On the evening of April 18th, Paul Revere and the other riders raised the alarm that British regulars were on their way to Concord. Minutemen rushed to confront them early on April 19th. Though it is uncertain who actually fired the first shot that day, it echoed throughout history. During the battle, the British was outnumbered. The British had 1,500 and America had 3,960. British troops marched out the small town of Lexington at about 5 a.m. to find themselves faced by a military company of more 70 men led by Captain John Parker. When the vanguard of the British force rushed towards them across the town green, the British retreat? When the British decided to retreat, they stated a long march back to Boston. The Americans had continued to get forces and continued to attack and wounded the British during their retreat. By the time the British reached Boston, they had lost 73 men and 174 were wounded. The Americans had lost 49 men and 41 were wounded. Fun facts. Fact 1. Did you know that the British soldiers were called regulars, but sometimes they were called red coats because they wore red uniforms? Fact 2. The Battle of Lexington was a very small fight. You could hardly call it a battle. Fact 3. The leader of the Minutemen in Lexington was Captain John Parker. A lot of his soldiers, around 25% of them, were his relatives. Fact 4. Around 15,000 Minutemen surrounded Boston the day after these two battles occurred.